What's up, guys? Anyways, welcome to my YouTube channel. It's not new. I've actually had like videos before, but they were rubbish, so I deleted them. And now I just want to start fresh. So in today's video, I am going to be doing the 50 facts about me. They're building something outside, so you're probably gonna hear a lot of noise. Let's get started. First fact, I have three middle names. I don't know why I have three middle names. My mom just gave them to me. I am 5'2.205 inches tall. Yes, and those 0.205 inches matter. My favorite color is blue. My favorite animal, dogs. I'm allergic to kiwi, sadly. I found that out the hard way. Well, recently, I ate 5 kiwis one time and my lips and my tongue was swollen. It was horrible. I do not know how to swim. I have never eaten peanut butter and jelly sandwich. Like, I've never eaten it together. Don't judge me. I always eat salty and sweet popcorn. Like, I always get them mixed. I don't get them separately because that's lame. Only lame people get them separate. I'm just kidding. But you know, I'm cool. So cool kids get salty and sweet popcorn. I have never been in a roller coaster because ever since I was Final Destination. If you watch Final Destination, you will know why. I love sweaters and t-shirts that have like huge writings. Like this, for example. Huge. Oh, I have never eaten pork. I used to be obsessed with mindless behavior. So dial 3 2 3 7 8 6 9 2 0 1. Reach and touch me. I am both an introvert and extrovert, meaning like sometimes I can be really shy, but like other times I can be loud, in your face, your biggest friend ever. I was born in England, but I grew up in Jamaica. So basically, I left England when I was 3 and I went to Jamaica when I was 3, obviously. And I came back to England when I was 17. And yeah, I'm here now, living my life. I love eating quavers and bread. But basically, not just any bread. You know the bread that have like the icing on top? I love eating quavers and that together, like one time like this. My favorite genre of movies are cartoons and horror movies. Like cartoon movie, like for example, my favorite one is Madagascar. Every single one of them, watch it. I can watch it back to back to back to back to back and still won't get bored. I love teddy bears. I always eat my pizza with pineapples. Shh. Shh. Don't come for me. Pineapples belong on pizza. I am either dancing, singing, or really quiet. Like, I'm so quiet you won't even know I'm there. I love Bueno Kinder. It's a type of chocolate that it comes with like two, like in one pack, it comes with like 2 sticks and it has like filling inside. It's like really delicious. I am obsessed with backpacks. I do not watch romantic movies because I easily cry, so I have never seen the Titanic. Again, don't judge me. It's not my fault it's so sad. Like, I don't want to cry, so I've never seen it. I've never watched the Titanic and I don't think I ever will. I love to speak in different accents. Piece of my ear looks like it has been cut out. No, I'm not going to zoom in. I cannot buy one song on iTunes. Like, for example, if I love a song, like for example, the Bruno Mars 24K Magic. Oh my God, stop. So as I was saying, the Bruno Mars, like I bought the whole entire album. I didn't just buy like one song. I bought everything. My nails look very awkward, meaning that when they grow, they don't grow like nice, pretty. When they grow out, they then curve. My favorite book is Diary of a Chav. And if you don't know that book, then wow. It's a book written by a British author. I will show it to you guys in another video, like if I'm doing like monthly favorites or some other video. So yeah, so you guys can be familiar. But when I was younger, my favorite book was Horrid Henry. I used to go on CITV, and it's a website like for kids, and I think they used to have like a game section. And I used to go on there and I used to play like every day. I was so obsessed. Like my mom showed it to me and I was like so obsessed. But now obviously I don't go on it anymore because it's for kids. My favorite singing group is Pentatonics. I always wear two different color socks or two different socks that have like two different designs. I don't know why, I just feel happier that way. I love nuggets, like love. If I start watching a series, I would binge watch. Like I would stay up the whole entire night and just watch that one series. I love Christmas, that's my favorite holiday. Tis the season to be jolly. Fa la 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 la. When I was younger, I used to eat tomatoes with salt. My favorite fruit is kiwi, unfortunately. No, I don't eat it anymore, but my favorite fruit is kiwi because I'm allergic to it, so I don't eat it. I once had a plum tree that I grew from like scratch. Like I basically planted it and it grew into this huge tree. But then I had to cut it down because it was interfering with the wires. I love sour sweets. If I go to a different country, I would get like a keychain or something. Like if I go to a different country or a different place in England, I would get a keychain that has the name of the place. So basically I have one that says London and I have one that says Brighton. I used to play the recorder back in prep school. I sang in a choir from prep school straight up to high school, and then I became the president of my high school choir in year 11. That's two different facts. So the first fact was that I sang in prep school straight to high school, and the next fact was that I became the president. I always sleep with a blanket. I have never been to America. Sometimes I laugh in the most serious situations. I love jewelry. My hair was once permed, meaning it was straightened. But now I did the big chop and I'm natural. I prefer to shop online. I think it's easier. So I mostly shop online for most of my clothes. But like for jeans and stuff like that, I would go like in the stores. The last fact. Can I get a drum roll, please? One of my eye is smaller than the other. I'm not gonna tell you which one, but one of them is. But you can only see it like if it's like in a picture or if like the video is like a close-up video. That's the only way you will see it. Otherwise from that, you won't really see it. Well, maybe you can see it now, I don't know. But yeah, that's the last fact about me. If you enjoyed that video, please like it and share it and subscribe if you know. You want to see more videos from me and my little weird self, so yeah. I don't have a set date when I would make like videos because I work and I go to college, but I would try to make videos weekly, like probably every Sunday. So yeah, don't worry, I'm here for you. So just tell your mamas, your papas, your cousins, your uncles, your aunties, your uncles. I said uncles. You know, abuelo, abuela, tía, tío, hermano, you know. So yeah, that's it for me. See you whenever. Bye.